Hello again, everyone. It is your Black Knight. I'm hearing this. Somewhere, let's see. Cadiz base, somewhere near the Cambridge and Jumple. And of course, Omega 41. And I am in. That is extremely gruesome. So, this is in the same account as my B-58 Hustle. And what I'm thinking that the shield that I've got on this thing, which is only a Class 8, but I'm thinking the shield I've got on it might go very well on my B-58 Hustle. Let's check this out.
They're just too tough.
If I select a new character and go to the hustle, all the way up in Alaska. See, it takes, it has a protector, heavy fighter shield, class 7. The shield that I've got on mine is a class 8 version of it, which is, I think, what comes with that. I think it's just a very simple fact of that. Now the Titan can take a class 10 shield. We can zip over first and get a proper shield for this.
Go to.
And then work our way to Alaska and deliver the shield. Okay, we've got Hessians. Now the one thing about this is, for once now, I'm not driving. A neutral wrapped ship. This is a ship that people carry. They either like it or they don't like it. We're gonna try and do a speed jump here. This of course has the high res mod loaded, which gives you all of this. The neutron star is much more than just a lump of rock in this one. Of course, the radiation is particularly bad. You do not want to go anywhere near that thing. On the Alien Organs run, that is one of the ways you can save time, is try and cut as close to that as possible without blowing yourself up. It's not necessarily the world's greatest idea to do, but take a look at this. At least we're talking, it's visually interesting. It's just pulsing out all kinds of neutrons and really hard radiation. You can see my armor is failing a little bit, but I'm in a Titan. This is the toughest of the heavy fighters here. I mean, you know. The Corsair's survival is rooted in their ability to survive and adapt. The Titan is different. On the surface, the design is somewhat visually similar to the M7 class. However, the power system is a revolutionary step forward and the armor rating is the heaviest available. This provides maximum offensive and defensive capabilities while delivering speed and maneuverability. This ship is in short.
I'm engaging bounty hunters, Silver 11.
Bounty hunters, that's not necessarily a good thing here. Armor's 12-6. Guns are class 10. We've only got a class 8 shield, though. But that's just for the time being. We're gonna fix that. Get me to go. Now we have to think about a plan here. get to Alaska, I have to go through 37. That's pretty much the way to get there. Deliver this shield. Now I can go through Outcast Space, smuggle my way through there. I'm dealing with a lot of better ships. It'll be the shorter ride. If I go through Britonia, I have the maxed up horse. They hate you. Mollies hate me. Britonian armed forces aren't fond of me, but they're not going to shoot at me yet.
Beta 2, we're sending the data now.
Check. Your request to dock is granted. Please proceed to dock 1.
Where are you heading? It'll take a while. That is a long, long drive.
Never sent a boy to do a woman's job.
Then the question does arise.
This is AAA Shipyard to Heavy Fighter Graders. Please submit your designation. Transmission received, Corsairs Epsilon 1.
Smuggle it through. Can the Titan take on?
Prepare complete. Jump hole, it's not coming up. It's
something has changed in the mod. What was here? Yeah, this was the place. This is the place in New
Hey, don't fall asleep on me. Out here, you'll get us killed.
If any nomads spawn. About your video game has longevity. Let's talk 17 years. And maybe it's 30. Maybe you get old, but you're playing an Atari. Fine. That's got props in here. That's good. Alright, so dealing with that, we've got, it's a disappointment, but it is science. So I'm going to have to ask him if that was shut down or something like that, or if there's something still wrong with my install. I don't know. Or I just won't go to the lower unknown anymore. There. Today. Once we get to Theta, now things will get interesting. So I am here. We're going into Theta.
I show all.
Which, you know, Theta is an interesting place. We'll see how things go. Primarily because this should take us to Alpha. Once we get to Alpha, stuff should just start shooting. So these Corsairs are probably going after the bounty hunters. They can have all the fun in the world doing that for them. I believe there are weapons platforms at the other side of the Alpha type of cell. Really not any other way in. So this could be a shorter video. If it's really not doable, if I just explain.
I copy.
Because, you know, the weapons platforms in vanilla, they're not that big of a deal.
Stop.
This game is with the blue mod loaded. Yeah, they stop off at Freeport 9. I mean, we can go to SIG through the Sigmas now. We could take the Sigma route all the way up through 37 into Alaska, so that's another option. And it would be pretty. I was thinking I was going to have to go all the way through Petronia and back around up through that one to the towns, but just another minute. But still, not when I set out to review. This system is extremely important in flu lore here in the... What's the word I'm looking for?
Dog.
In the society of players of flu. Things are not...
Roger that. Your request to dock is granted. Proceed to dock 1.
This is kind of an open PvP zone where you should expect... Five.
We're en route from Omicron Gamma. We're going to Omicron Gamma. We finished our patrol.
If I recall, I trying to think. Freeport 9 is another. It's another low point for something. Zoner base. Alien orgs. This is part of alien orgs and artifacts. It's a shorter run to where you need to go. So they're a little bit more expensive here, but.
Someday, huh? Can I get you something?
I'm not thirsty. Actually, I heard you're a man who knows things.
First visit, eh?
Uh-huh.
You know, your rep could use a little fixing. For a small fee.
Yeah? What's up?
Bounty hunters? No, that'll decline that.
I think I'm staying away from this one.
Come back anytime, Mr. Trent.
So much game knowledge in your brain. You have to diversify.
Danger. Radiation damage detected.
Scanners on high. Plant Vespas is familiar. Alright. Considering all things considered. It's an interesting way this game is programmed. If you hit engine kill, which puts your, it doesn't really kill your engine. What it does is it puts them into a more classic physics state where you thrust and you can just coast. Going in the right direction. Let's set an intermediate. And then turn around and float back. What it allows you to do is it allows you to coast in any direction. But as long as you're pointed away from what we got another bunch of people, let's go.
Go to.
Make sure.
Incoming missile.
Okay, we got our advanced countermeasures.
Shield failed. Shield restored.
They're not cruise disrupting us. And they can't keep up because they can't fire weapons if you've got that turn. One thing we can do as well. This is not a 2D game by any stretch. Now, the stuff is laid out 2D. It might spawn during 2D. Sometimes. You can use that for your advantage. So there's an unknown jump hole that we do not want to go through. I want to come up level 10 stuff if I go into the unknown jump hole. I want a level 10 shield. I think I actually had a hand off the right, in the wrong place in the keyboard. Kept re-engaging my crew. So it might have been because I was still in go too. I can't be down. Where are you? Go free flight. No, we don't want to
go to.
We might need go to the sensor. We're going into the sensor. If we go in on playing with the planet, we're going to beat so much resistance it's not going to be fun. And obviously my fighting skills are better, especially flying the time. Platforms are going to be problematic. 2K away behind to our aft. They might not be able to close it. Let's fly in. We have lots of ships. Lots and lots and lots and lots and lots and lots of ships. Okay. Firing at us. That's what you need to do.
Well, we're not.
get reset out here. Very tempted to swap these Diamondbacks out when I get there for some Nomadgens. Nomadgens don't take any damage. Okay? These Diamondbacks take a lot. So you get your hull damage per shot here is at 1338. Shield damage 669. Oh, that's great. Look at energy cannon. The hull damage is 847. But yeah, you know, the range is comparable. Speed. Fire rate is actually faster, so I mean, you're talking, so this has got like a 2600 DPS, this is a 2500, but that energy usage, see, that's
I'm engaging freelancer Alpha.
You might find out what I'm talking about.
Incoming missile, incoming missile.
Server restarted. Okay, now that could work for me or not for me. Right now, when the server restarted, I was cruising away from these guys. When I go back in, they may not be there. If they are there, I am completely flat footed. They're just gonna blast the crap out of me. So let's do the time warp again and see what happens when the server comes back up. It doesn't take too long. So what will we see in the room? Just a nice little exercise in driving a driving a ship around. That's hilarious if that's the case. Of course, it could be that you need a full of Navy rep to get the boat. I have one full of Navy rep there, so it's all kind of funny.
Incoming missile.
Well, this is what happens when you think about something that's good to do, if not for something else. Like, if I'd simply forgotten that I'd already upgraded the shield on that one, it was all ready to roll. Let's just cut to the chase. Am I being silly? This ship, I have nomads. So we're gonna make this worthwhile. On this ship, I have.
We've received your transmission, Navy Kappa Zero. Where are you heading? This is Delivery Heavy Fighter Patrol. Please submit your designation.
Well, this Titan is. We'll still have business to do.
Go to. Alpha, we don't necessarily want to go back to Alpha to get to Q. We could jump straight to New York and fight our way through a lot of stuff over here and go through Gamma, through Brutoni, or through some of the Rhineland systems. Jump hole from unknown back down or something like that. I don't think so. Get the Theta through Sigma 17, Sigma 13. And to the tower this way. That might be our best bet.
Your request to dock is granted. Please proceed to dock 1. Received your transmission, Bounty Hunters Red 1. Where are you heading?
We're en route from...
I wouldn't have a problem going in through New York. Going on, but at some point, once I get into the Rhinelander system and see more hash ships and stuff like that, it'll get interesting. And it's a very long trek that way. Segments are... The Sigmas are probably my best bet.
Hey, don't fall asleep on me. Out here, you'll get us killed.
Prepare complete.
Okay. I'm back.
back in action here after phone calls.
Incoming Liberty Heavy Fighter Patrol. This is... We see you on our scope. Please identify yourself.
This is Navy Zeta 19. We're sending the data now.
Transmission received, Navy Zeta 19. What is your destination?
Cargo jettisoned. Shield deactivated. Shield activated.
Dock. Acknowledged. Your request to dock is granted. Please proceed to dock 1.
This is Navy Alpha 13 submitting data.
Diamondbacks.
We've received your transmission, Navy Alpha 13.
Although, you want to see him,
where are you heading?
What I'm talking about with the power first.
We're on a patrol mission from the New York system.
There's not too many delays. This is a quick game. Away from
this
AFK
is Alpha
status.
13-5.
From
status report. Oh. All systems on.
Notice my yellow
is
energy.
Alpha 13.
Now, eventually, you will run out of power. And that involves shield regeneration. Let's see it, I think. I recall.
This is Liberty Heavy Fighter Patrol. Transmit your ID code and designation.
That's one thing that can happen. If you get hit with a Zona Dose, it knocks out.
We've received
all
your transmission, Navy Alpha 13. What is your destination?
Unless your primary.
We're en route from the New York system.
Our nomads. My nomads would still work. They don't require it.
We're heading to.
Dock.
Acknowledged. Your request to dock is granted. Please proceed to dock 1.
Diamondbacks on this. I mean, I think that was part of the. Part of the fun of the ship was just fooling around with the Diamondbacks a little bit, but I know for a fact that, you know, Quad Nomad layout's better.
All right, this is our stop. Thank you for your help.
It's just better. It doesn't look perhaps as cool.
Thank you.
DP. But that's, if it's not, yeah, it might be. It's more practical DPS because you're going to hit more with the higher rate of fire, and it's very nearly the same DPS. It's good. We're doing good here. Let's switch out and do one more thing before I forget. Now, while I was on the phone...
Acknowledged. Your request to dock is granted. Please proceed to dock 2.
Store ships or any ships with stuff that I needed to save... to be just a loose one in and out here, because any player or anything can happen to them, and then you lose all your stuff. So I switched over to my mission ship.
Freelancer Alpha 1-1. Mind if I take a peek in your hold? Didn't think so. There's nothing here I want.
So everything's settled in. I'll probably do a bunch of missions with that. Now, the Titan. Wither the Titan. We want to explore stuff out here. I go back through 37 and go to another unknown. It's a lot to think about, but I think we've done enough today, so why don't we take a nap today? Let the guy rest here in this station.
Roger that. Your request to dock is granted. Please proceed to dock 2.
We'll see what happens with the next video. Take the Titan out for a spin. We want to use the mission ship to mix things up. Decisions. Do I want to go? I think I should probably get this thing back down through the
signals. We've received your transmission, Navy Alpha 1. Where are you heading?
Get a proper shield on, and then we'll see.
We're on a patrol mission from the New York system.
Bomb that note, ladies and gentlemen. Message, your black guy. Have a great day.